laughs right out the gate. Very, very funny, brilliantly acted, and the pacing of it is so quick.
Super funny, awesome, fun, approachable.
We laughed and laughed. It was so funny.
Really funny. It's like really funny from start to finish.
Of course funny. And I think my favorite part was the character development.
Some fantastic, fantastic people that you got for the cast.
I love every one of the characters.
People need to come and see this show because it is so different.
Great look at kind of the two Americas, the people who are recovering and the people who aren't, urban versus rural. A lot about theology as well, which I thought was great.
There's this really affecting ghost story that goes through the middle of it that's really the heart of the play, and the ghost story is really the heart of all the characters.
First you think it's very funny, and then you think it's incredibly sad, but there is so much to think about.
It's something that everybody can relate to. It's a story of all of our past, so it's multi-generational.
There's a deeper meaning to the play. It's just another great jungle.
I absolutely love the show.
What a joyful evening.
It's a great show. Come see it.